300 drivers on the default map because of the maximum numbers of garages is 37. But I'm start to get all the garages on the default map with this. Then I will start to put my drivers on the mod map. And that could be the coast to coast. It's like New York. And in 1 year we will have a new state, like next Christmas. Next Christmas year, 2020. We will have a new state, then I can move some of my drivers to that state. So it's safe. This is how I plan to do it. But it will not take me 1 year to get more than 37 garages. That will not take. It will take this winter. So my current goal is to get this 70 or 80 garages. My goal is to get all the drivers. Like 300. If I should be the richest virtual trucker in the world, I need all the drivers. Then I need to drive that way. I take the shorter jobs and I sleep one day. Every job I finish, I sleep one day. So I get like, I don't know, maybe if my drivers make 3 million, I will get 3 million every day. But I've never been in New York this much, so this is why I drive there. So I had a break more than 1 month to drive this truck over, but I've been playing every day. I've been playing a game called Gold Rush, the game. I made like 300 videos, and I've been playing a game called My Summer Car, made like 150 videos. Then I've been driving my John Woods in American Truck Simulator. So I've been driving and playing every day. And I got the Utah States. So everything should be fine. is we have a road here, but I cannot see it, of course. But all the videos is in a playlist in a Trucker Olsen, and these videos would be in the same playlist. I don't remember what I was doing in the last videos, but probably if I have an active job, it got reset to my headquarter and sailing, because the update from version 1.35 to 1.36. Yes, of course, this is American Truck Simulator version 1.36, and the new in this game we have the map view of all my AI drivers. You can see driving. The green is driving, the yellow is my players. Green is driving, blue is sleeping. Then you can press all the drivers. This driver is going to New York, Halifax. So that's something new. Have the whole the map with drivers. You can do the same with the trailer. You can see where the trailer is. But I did buy three trailers to Farmington, but nobody. But I think I just buy it maybe. But nobody have used it. That's my private trailer in Salem. Driving one cargo. That was not much. But I can have twice as many drivers. I can have an unlimited number of drivers with this coast-to-coast map, so I cannot do it with my John Woods. Find the green, the one you select the job. You have it here. But I've never been in New York, in coast to coast.
Finally, we're here! You took your damn time!
That's New York. I have one Wellington. Kingman, that's a heavy one. But let's just do New York. around. I am in early start of game with this Trucker Olsen, but not in very early. Because I have 8 drivers. No, I have 7 trucks. But it not says when it's finished. There's my driver management. I have to go to driver. Yes, it's finished in 27 hours. 3 hours. Yes, of course, this map, that's 79 hours. 13 hours. Yes. That's because the map is so big. You drive up to 4,000 miles. Take like 80 hours. So that could take more than 20 years before you can drive in the default map to California, to New York.
Let's get going.
Because it takes 1 year each state. And they need like 30 states more. Just drive around again. This is the heavy. That's the Forest Machines DLC. Probably just turn around here. Yes, let's have a look. But the trailer is a bit long, but not so wide. And that's New York, that's very far away. But we have interstates. Interstate 80 goes 80 and 90. That's New York. Well, that's probably not much to see, but let's just do it because I'm not driving here. I'm not driving on this before. But we're driving to Utah. Drive down to Utah. But we could drive down to Winnemucca. We could do that. Then we have a bit longer drive on the default map. Because then we have some scenery. We have some scenery all the way here. But I'm not driving this 80, and I was talking about, remember, I would like to drive to New York. So let's just do it. I need to go back. I need to get back in game with this Trucker Olsen. That's 2,700, and that's rather long, and I cannot finish that before the camcorder is running out of power. How much is my debt? Yes, I have a very high debt. 9,000 every day. I have that, but this is 200,000. Borrow 50,000 more. But when I finish this job, I can buy one more truck.
Recomputing.
Been 6 hours. I forgot to sleep before I take this job. So my Trucker Olsen are just driving. I will not start to drive around every city and explore all the roads. Not now, because I need to make some money in the game. I can do that later maybe. So I can make like $30,000 or $40,000 I can make every day when I drive myself. So when my drivers makes many hundred thousand every day, it cannot really pay off. I take this very long job. Will pay off better. I take like 500 or 600 or 700 miles. Then I just sleep.